Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Here we are moving through another week, and this one marking the transition from the official end of spring to the official start of summer, which rings in here early Saturday evening. Clearing comfortably cool tonight, then a warming trend takes over for the rest of the week, so that by Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, we've got a shot, especially away from the coast, of over 90 degree heat to possibly mark the first heat wave of the season. Short term, comfortably mild. We'll be a little bit warmer Tuesday, a bit warmer on Wednesday, but should be below 90. From Thursday on, we've got a shot of that classic summer sizzle moving in here for 90 plus away from the coastline. All the while that's happening, storm clouds remain well to our south, and this front stuck well off to our west. A big area of high pressure is slowly settling in. That keeps us dry, pretty much a lock for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. When we get into Friday and Saturday, a couple of our computer models do throw a couple of these scattered showers up in parts of western New England. One or two of them may barely brush the higher terrain of western and northern New Hampshire either late Friday or Saturday, but a better chance of a scattered thundershower up north on Sunday, and then anywhere with scattered showers and storms likely on Monday. So we're going to have to wait to get some of that badly needed rainfall in here until possibly the beginning of next week. Full sunshine tomorrow, full sun again on Wednesday, and temperatures beginning to climb. Tomorrow, near 70 at the coast, lower 80s in many parts of interior New Hampshire, a little bit warmer Wednesday, then here comes that heat pump for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and even Sunday and Monday. Despite temperatures possibly being a few degrees lower, the humidity will be higher, so it's going to feel the part of summer, no doubt about that, a good part of this week.